your shirt out of the invisibility cloak? Okay. In the last video, you guys said it was too easy to spot a giant blurred block in public. So this time we're gonna make a shirt out of it to see if that's better instead. So I cut the material to the shape of a t-shirt and then taped it on.
I'll be right back.
Can you see me?
Hey.
Oh, shit.